actually.
Wait, that was like double Y. W. There's two W's.
I know.
What?
Are you ready for some little nightmares?
Can't wait for that little nightmare. Switching. Question. Switching. Why is it not switching? Dude, we're gonna have to switch. Okay, now turn it back on. Well, yeah, no, it is.
Oh, now it is.
Hi. It's really spooky.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
If I throw, will he notice? No, I'm not. What the hell? Wait, what the hell? Where's this supposed to go? So wait, after I clicked the thing, I just had to hide. And then what, I wait? Oh, he'll just leave. But it sounds like you're having some fun over there. So now I can just go? Now I just go? Yeah.
I actually don't know what happens next,
so... Do you have no idea what's going on next? Yeah, don't do that. I feel like there might be a hat here. Well, we're almost an hour in. Oh, it's like in the beginning? You know, I have no idea why the hell they made it like this, like where you have to zigzag. It's kind of annoying. Like, why not just make it where it's like straight up? Yeah, for sure.
Oh, he's definitely underneath you, by the way. Oh, there's a key. Oh, you see that key.
Oh, hell.
I actually don't hear sound right now.
You don't?
Yeah. You always pause. You're gonna have to get out of there.
No, it's obvious, but I would die if I go there. At least we know where the key is. Frick. Well, this is the only way down. Sure about that? They go for this one or the other one? I think they both work. I hate that. No, I can't do this one. Well, yeah, it's obvious. No, I can't go through there because it's like, yeah. No, it's the only one I can do. Because it's a box. Actually, that's a good point. I might be able to do that. Oh, wait. Oh, really? Someone said, okay. Well, you're looking at the chat. I guess, like, what do you do? I don't think he's in this room. I think he's in a different room. That's a good question, actually. That's a damn good question. What the hell to do? Oh, no. He's gonna come, like, after this. Like, right after I grab the key or something, he's gonna make an appearance somewhere. What? Oh, I see. It's the best, my dude. What are you doing? Yeah, what? Stop touching the controller, my dude. What are you doing? Good question.
Well, you got to the key. That's good. He's probably going to find out when you get to the key. Yeah. I hear sound again, which is nice, but I had the adapter in, which is kind of annoying. Wait, how do I turn up my sound if I don't have an adapter in? How do I turn up sound if I don't have an adapter in? Bottom? What does it do like? I just do max volume, whatever.
Well, I mean, yeah, you have a buffer of volume.
Yeah, I do. I forgot about that. I have. Oh, are you gonna have to get up there? You're gonna have to get up there.
That's what? I was up there.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Wait. Is that like a fake key? Is that like the real key? Or is there another place where you put the key? I think you do though. You should. Did you try again? You can try again, I guess. Is there a door? Can you not get in there? Looks like the only place you can go is the... I'm gonna look if. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna look.
Gone.
Now I was just gonna look if there's.
You can try figuring it out.
I'm gonna watch a YouTuber do it, see if there's. Okay, so you just have to try a bunch of times until you get the key in, and like.
You pulled the right trigger unless I'm wrong.
The trigger for the key?
Yeah.
I don't even remember.
Okay, I'm just restart the checkpoint. Maybe like it screwed itself up somehow.
Nah, he just tried a bunch of times. Do you still have the key? I have no idea.
I have no idea. No, I don't.
How do you know? Oh, yeah. Yeah, you just tried a bunch of times and then you figured it out.
Yeah,
I'm
sure.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that dude.
Whoa.
So he just tried a bunch of times until he got the key, so.
Well, that's weird that it went up.
And it went from 3 viewers to 1 viewer as well. He just got so bored.
Yeah, you're like, what the hell?
Oh my god, I would totally miss. That's me. I would have totally missed like 4 times. 7. Okay, so this level.
Now we have the key for sure. Again.
This level doesn't actually look too scary, but I'm not sure when the end of the chapter is though, so.
What?
No, definitely not. There's gonna be another jump scare, of course. It's pretty obvious. That guy's gonna come back and scare the hell out of you. Yeah.
There.
Come on, just move around a couple of times. I don't understand either. Ah, there. It just had the. It just. You just had the. What? Ooh, he's not. I don't think yet. Oh, you gotta climb those things, I think. Oh, wow. Well, he's bound to be somewhere in here. I have no idea, actually. This doesn't look like the end. Might be, but I doubt it.
I love going up here.
I know. Oh. Oh, whoa, there he is. Wait, what is he doing? No, wait, this is the end. There's... What? Oh, I see it. I see it. Yeah. It's right there. 2 up. You see where the open thing is? You need a power source right there. Is that a power source in the cabinet? Yeah, that's the power source right there. You need to grab that somehow. Oh god. Oh, isn't that a nice knife? So how do you actually get... What? How are you supposed to get the power source then? I know. Okay. Wait, so what are you supposed to do with the power source that has the door that's locked over there? I don't know. Oh, yes. Nice radio Oh. Do you flick the lever? What? What? Yeah, okay. Do you have to jump and pull that? Oh, god. Oh, he's gonna come in. He's totally gonna come in. Oh, yeah. Knew it. Oh, you're screwed. Oh, maybe not. Don't you love that graceful? He's having a moment to himself. Yeah, you gotta get that power thing. What I said, dude. Before he comes back. What? I don't know about that, but he might. Okay, you better. How do you? Wait, how'd you? Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. Screw the door. Who cares about a door? There you go. Okay. Oh, he might hear that. Oh, he definitely heard that. He definitely heard that. Oh, this is a chase scene, totally. This is totally a chase scene. Oh, yeah. Oh, you just... Oh, he just shoved that over and you died.
I can't see that.
No, that's definitely the way you go.
No, I can't hide.
You think that you can hide? Okay. Where are you supposed to hide, then? Right here? You think that he won't spot you. Right there. Oh, he spotted you. Yeah. It's a chase scene. It's so obvious. It's definitely a chase scene. Once you open that door, just start a whole axe, pretty much. He hears you. Just go. Just go. slide. Okay, go. Run. Run. Oh, God. He's fast, dude. Oh. Bro, you gotta be fast, dude, apparently.
No, it's just that.
Your slide was a little bit too slow. I don't know. Just go, like, right next to the door. Right next to the door. And go. Go. Oh, you're screwed. You're screwed. You're so screwed. There's no way that you're screwed. Slide. Oh yeah, that is true. Okay. Well, you pretty much know what to do. No, I'm not. Go. I don't know. Slide. Okay. It's good. Sprint, 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 sprint. Okay, jump. Oh, God. You seriously can?
Do you not see that?
Yeah. I saw that. Yeah, I made it faster. Sprint, sprint, ow. Okay, slide. Oh God, there's... You can survive this one, but you can survive this one. I wonder if there's a way to hide. No, I don't think so. It's just a chase scene, right? Yeah. Oh yeah, true, because you wouldn't go. I feel like your slide's just throwing me off. I just crawled. Oh, he'll just eat you. What, you want me to try? I could try, but I don't know. I think it's like 6th or... I don't know, either 6th or 7th, I don't know. I think it's 6th. Look, you're almost at the same speed as him. Slide. Okay. Okay. Go. Oh, okay. I think you're fine. I think you're fine still. Sprint. Sprint. Yeah, you're fine. We're good. We're good. Okay. Sprint. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. I don't know. He's so fat. Oh, God. Okay, you're fine. Okay. Or slide. 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 Now he's gonna follow you. He's gonna follow you. One. Oh, nightmares one. Oh, jump in the thing. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, I know what you have to do.
I have to knock him.
You have to freaking burn him.
Yeah.
Oh well, you start there at least, but that's nice. That was a really nice slide, dude. Oh my God, it's just like, let's play the flapping game. We gotta hide. Right. Oh God, right there. Huh? What? How did, what? Nice. But where do you hide? Do you have to hide somewhere else? You have to hide under that stool. Okay. You can't hide there. You're screwed. Oh wait, no, you're fine. I need anything. Oh yeah. Do you have to? Oh wait, what's that grate? Can you pull that? Can you pull this? Wait, can you jump down? Jump down. Gotta pull the lever. Pull the lever. Come on. Ah, yes. Nice and toasty. Don't you like that? I love sticks. He's just like, oh yeah, let's take in this nice warmth. Ah, yeah. Don't you like that nice warmth? Don't you like your glowing hat? So how long are you just gonna keep it there? Just... gonna have to boost you. Yeah. Is that the stop? Wait, no, that's just the elevator. I think it is. Can you turn it off? You can probably. Can you? Wait, can you?
No.
No. Can you go in there? Can you go in there and die? I know, but why can't you go in there? This is definitely the end of the chapter. Well. Oh, maybe it's not. Nah, no, no, it is. Yeah. There's the achievement. Hospitalized. Thank God. This is. Oh, yes.